Hello and welcome to the Idiocracy. I'm some dude on the internet, and today we're back in the mines of Hoxus being a space dwarf. Stated by our lovely announcer, we gonna be using some heavy equipment today. With Doretta. I'm actually not gonna open that up yet. I'd like to try and clear out this beginning cave before doing anything. Because the second you open that cage, she can get hurt. I thought I saw more. Yes. Nitra. Very important on these missions for the end battle. The fossils we need in the starting cave. Alright. Ooh, more nitro. I'm surprised there's usually like at least a vein of gold somewhere. But I'm sure we'll run into more as we go. Yes. I think we'll call that good. We got half our fossils and a buttload of nitro. It's a good enough start for me. Before we begin, head pets. Hotstone. I'm gonna try. The plan is doing a little bit of a... Get one more, come on! Jesus Christ. That took way too long. But, we're gonna... As I was saying, the plan is to rush to the Heartstone and get it done so that way we don't have to worry about Doretta. So we're just going to fill these up. I'm not even going to explore any of the caves. Because as much as I love Doretta, she's a big target. And so we're going to power through this as quickly as we can. What the fuck? Oh, very flat. No exploring, we just go. Once we get her to the Heartstone and finish the Heartstone challenge, then we'll come back and do some exploring. Finish off our objectives. But we're gonna just get through it as quick as we can, and I'm praying. I've dealt with like two these guys all night. Done a couple of missions before doing the recording, but these, dude, I don't know how they aim so well. It's annoying. But I've been dealing with those guys all night. I've had to deal with those mobile armor and Heartstones all night. You'll find. Where's the there it is. Where are we going, Doretta? Doretta. It's behind you, girl. Doretta. You... What? Pardon? Has it... What the... Down. Hey, see? Step away for 2 seconds. She gets her butt handed to her. Alright. One of those. One of those. Start.
Dozer has begun cracking the operating shell. If you lose the dozer, you lose the mission. So guard it well.
I'm gonna grab one of these now. Just to top off. That might be helpful, but I don't want to deal with that. I will go flying a very long way if that hits me. Like, good job. Ooh. Duck and cover. Yeah. Ah! Molly, you fuck. Why are you there? Stop that, please. Could you stop hurting Doretta? She's quite nice. And I don't like it when people touch her like that. Stab it. I'm fine. I'm not really hurt at all. Stop it. Bad dirt. Bad. What the fuck was that? Bad dirt. Stop it. Could you go a little faster? I know you like suspense, but I don't. Okay, so we're gonna put this right there. I'm pretty much topped off. Oh, there is something by it. I don't want it that bad, though. don't want to deal with this angry robot. Yeah, there's nothing by it. So that can sit there and rot for all I care.
Not ready. There's the charging.
Don't need that. Didn't have to deal with freaking moving horde thingy, which was nice. Wow. There's been. That's just more nitro? That's more nitro. There has been little to no gold on this map. That is. Oops, there we go. Gold. It's probably the game being mad at me. Because there was an option to do another one that had the gold rush on it. So it's like, oh, you don't want the extra gold? Fine, no gold for you. Also did get a big gold nugget in the last mission. Let's see, 6, 7, 8. God, fucking grabby guy. I felt smooth. Stuff. Okay. Perfect. There's 9. Oop. I could have grabbed it as we drove by. Sad. Boom. And we've got all the fossils. And we have not even explored the cave yet. That's the Star Cave. Nitra, Nitra. I think I see gold right there. Oh. Shrew, what did you kill up there? Well, there's just nothing.
A secondary objective has been achieved. Bonus will be transferred to your accounts on mission completion.
Dude, I don't even think we got 100 gold. Here, I'm gonna grab this real quick just so I can... gold. Wow. I mean...
Go, Bosco! Bosco! What is that?
Wow.
I need you here.
There's just nothing on this map. That's boring. My last one, I got a chest. I got a chest and like a...
Give me some noise.
Yeah, dude, I got a chest and, like a little recovery thing. When you find, like, a miner's corpse. Jeez, it's just nitra everywhere. I know I said I was going to ignore it, but it's literally the last piece of loot on the... Come on, come on! Before the oppressor gets here, come on, come on, come on! Ow. Kill it! Well, and with that, we've got the last piece of loot. I'm just gonna let the robots kill him. Run for our lives! Come on, Doretta! Fly, Doretta, fly! We're not leaving yet, Doretta. I'll take the pain. Oh, I have a really small cave, too. We're already back at the start cave. Oh, stay here for a second, lass. That's gonna be it for this one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you, yes you, in the next one. Rock and Stone. Right, Doretta?